Hi, I'm Aashish. I'm a lab tech here at Children's Hospital Colorado Flow Cytometry Department. I've been here for about 7.5 years. I'm originally from Nepal. Working as a laboratory technologist, it's rewarding, it's challenging, and you're able to make a difference. And I'm really proud to be part of it. The most important task that we do at the flow cytometry lab is identifying the leukemia. I'll go grab a slide and look it into the scope and then identify the bad guys. We are kind of the front line where we get the sample and then we process it, do the immunophenotyping on it, and then try to identify what kind of leukemia it is. Everybody were very helpful, you know, the management, your team members, your supervisors, and everybody. They're always here to promote your growth. They help you if you have any difficulties. I've never had any instances where, you know, I was let down by the management in 7.5 years. All the pathologists in here, they are very supportive of you. They are always humble. If you ask any questions to them, they are more than happy to take time and help you learn and grow. One of the ways for me to make difference to Children's Hospital Colorado is pursuing further education, and one of that would be doctorate in clinical lab science. And the immense support that I have from my team members, from my manager, from all the pathologists, it's really awesome here. Being able to be part of this team where everybody is down to earth, willing to learn, willing to help, and willing to do better for the patient's care, you know, that's really what drives me every day, and love being here. And again, it's just my second home. The ultimate goal here is to make a difference in child's healthcare. And that's what we strive for, so please come join us. I'm Aashish, and this is my story.